father of Indian Constitution, Dr. Baba Saheb Bhimrao Ambedkar, was once asked that which article out of these 395 articles is your favorite one. And he answered that Article 32 of the Part 3 of Indian Constitution is the heart and soul of Indian Constitution. Article 32, the article which he was referring to, is right to constitutional remedies. It is considered to be one of the most important fundamental rights because this fundamental right acts as the protector of your other fundamental rights. Article 32 states that any citizen can straight away approach the highest court of India, the Supreme Court of India, if any of his fundamental rights gets infringed. On a lighter note, if somebody locks you up in your washroom, your right to movement, Article 19, and your liberty, Article 21, gets violated. Your parents can also straight away approach the Supreme Court of India. How's that? The Supreme Court, while protecting and safeguarding your fundamental rights, will issue an order in your favor through a writ. Writ basically means a command. 5 prerogative writs have been included in our constitution itself. Those writs are habeas corpus, mandamus, quo warranto, prohibition, certiorari.
Did you like this video? Then you should definitely check EndeavorClat online course. 100 plus hours of live lectures, 120 plus topic-based videos, 500 plus sectional and full-length mock tests covering CLAT, ILET, SLAT, LSAT, MHCET and more.